Shot clock runs down to 5. Ingram has to give the ball up to go, big fella. Valanciunas. Royce O'Neal there, banked it off the glass for 2, and Valanciunas puts the Pelicans up.
Yeah, you know what? I thought it was the turkey, but it was way up.
He tripped the family. Hernan Gomez rolls inside his first 2. He'll have the honor of making the final decision at night's end. There's Ingram on a drive on Rudy Gay, working around the perimeter. Pelicans fires down another 3, and Kyra Lewis now, the 13th pick. Brandon Ingram with 1 of 5 in the first quarter. Slides it inside, big fella, Hernan Gomez. Dumps down 2. Here's Hart, Hernan Gomez, left hand, put it up and in.
Really good help and recover on that first one.
Jazz, 15-9 run here to start the second quarter. Valanciunas with that hook shot up and over Whiteside. Out front, Valanciunas hands it off to Alexander Walker, goes inside. They're going to count that in 1. They'll take the 3 away, and Hart will try to baseball a pass to Hernan Gomez. He took the bounce, still got the shot away, and hit it.
Right. You take a bounce and a pump fake. Ooh, it may have been on the tip of the finger.
Here's Devontae Graham. Search dribble, now lobs it back to the big fella. Thought he pushed off Conley and drops it in for 2. That was a mismatch.
That's right.
He could go left or right. Valanciunas now. Head of steam, rolls in on Gobert. Hook shot good. Tough bucket.
Turnaround by Ingram.
T. Ingram's 5 of 13. There's a stagger step. Short. Valanciunas got a piece of that shot by Mitchell.
Shoulders go down. Head goes down.
Fantaransky. Inside, Hernan Gomez. Jumps it over Gobert. Caught the rim. And put it home.
Had a nice height advantage. Took advantage of it.
Jumper. Ingram hits it. Fantaransky runs it out of trouble. Jackknife it up and in. The bucket good by Hart. Picked up by Hart. Ingram saved it. Hernan Gomez with a quick left-hand release. Alexander Walker gets it back behind Hernan Gomez. Pops the 2. Got it.